Monday on WJCL News at 11. Denied a return? Even when you follow a store's return policy to the letter? Some retailers now use biometric software to calculate your right to make a return. What information are companies compiling about you?
She says, I can't take this back. And I said, why? She says, you reached your limit.
And what can you do if you've been denied a return?
I'm Asa Aarons Smith. On Monday, I am the return police.
Monday after Castle on WJCL News at 11.